and lost her job at Christie's Market for telling a hostile customer to go to heck.
Jig all you want. I'm going hairless.
Fine with me. Thanks for the delicious snack.
Our own employment picture grew significantly dimmer that evening when I lost the first and only job I'd ever had. By now, I knew I'd probably never experience a Christmas quite like this one. And I wasn't alone. My mother realized that in a